Hi, I'm Syarif, and I'm the father to Selma. She's 5 months old. These 5 months has been magical for me because I've never felt this way before. Selma just brings light to my life. My favorite activity to do with Selma would be just walk in the park, looking, people watching. It's nice to see the kind of expression that she gives out, you know, her curious face, and that's just special to me. My favorite trick that I've taught her right now would be the dribbling of the lips. Whenever I dribble my lips, she would, you know, just follow me if she's in a good mood. Yeah. One thing that I'm better at than mom would be nappy changing Selma. Yeah, because Malak gets easily freaked out with her golden shower and her sudden poo, you know. She'll like literally scream hysterically, and I thought that it was something really serious, but it's actually like Selma, you know, giving her golden shower and all that. I think I'm pretty okay at nappy changing Selma and pretty smooth at it, yeah. All right, my favorite baby product would be baby carriers, because I feel that it's very mobile and I don't need to unfold and fold and carry it and put it in the boot. No, I just need to, like, you know, just take it off, and anytime and anywhere, it's really easy to use. Yeah.